Are you looking for a better way to take notes? Well, think about if Obsidian and Miro had a baby. Well, they would create Scrintal, and that's what I'm going to show you, a note-taking mind map visual creator. So let's go check it out. Using Scrintal is super easy, especially once you watch this video. Now, if you want to sign up, go head on over to the link in the description. Now, this is one of my Scrintal dashboard, and this is a board that I've created, my YouTube video strategy just for testing purposes. Now, you're gonna see that it looks nice, it's appealing, and it's super easy to get around. Now, let me show you what you can expect on the left menu before I show you the actual board. Now, first of all, there's the search feature, which is one of my favorite features that Scrintal has, because I can search through any of the notes that I've created super easily. So if I just type YouTube, it'll show me the boards that have to do with YouTube. And just like that, I'm able to view that actual node really easily, okay? Now, there's also the My Desk, which is like a main desk, and this is where you can create notes really fast without having to jump into a specific board. Now, once you get this clogged up, when there's too many boards, like daily cards, there's the text, etc., and all that. And once it's too full and too clogged up in your desk, you can go ahead and grab these, and we can create a new board from these. So I can create a board. So that makes it easy to later have it organized. So you use the main desk for all your like really quick thoughts and all that, and then you create boards. Next is we have the browse. We have the My Cards, which is all the cards that you've created, the boards divided here, the Shared With Me if you have shared boards, and the tags. This is also one of my favorite features, which is a tag, because inside of the note takings, if I add tags to them, I'm able to view them here easily. I click on it and I can view them here. So anything that's tagged with YT, I can view it here. If it's tagged with best, I'll view it here. So I like that feature. Then we have the start. So if I have one of the posts that I've created and I want to start, I can do it here. So I can quickly find it, okay? And then we have all the recent works that we're working with this. For example, I'll go to my YouTube strategy again and I can jump here. So if I, for example, this board right here, if I want to favorite this, I can go ahead and start it, okay? And now it's added to my start section on my left menu, okay? Now, what type of features can we create inside of the board? So first of all, you have the card, which is what you see right here. Super easy. You got title, and then you have the text that you can write right here. Plus, there's also commands that we can work with this. So if I add the slash here, it's the link card to a board. If I want to link it to another board, so it ties it with a string, upload an image, upload a PDF, add an image from link, add a YouTube video like the one I've added already, add a tweet, upload a file today, tomorrow. There's a lot of things that we can do to make things organized. Let me close this. Let me open up the video. So if there's a video that I need here in a note, because you know what, I'm searching around my competitors and I wanna keep notes of the videos that they're making that are popular or interesting for me to make, and I got them really quickly here. And you can visualize them inside of here without having to jump to YouTube, okay? Now, these cards, once you create these cards, we have options. Again, you can start it, you can share the card, change the color like you saw the ones that are already colored, download an MD file, save as PDF, copy link to card, and delete the card. Now, aside from cards, we have the daily cards, which are a bit different. They're based on dates. We have the text. If you want to write some text here in Scrintal, for example, just say test, and it's just a text that's, you can place it anywhere that you want, okay? There's also the tables, which is, I won't create it right now, like this one that you're viewing here. So we can make the table longer if I want. I can add another column. I can move these things around. I can add the cards inside of the table. So there we go, I added that card, and we can organize all of this by adding cards inside of the table. So it's interesting that we have that. And then we have the little hand in case we need to move the board around and if we need to create a new board. So that one creates a new blank board if we need to work with it, okay? Let's go back into the popular hacks, no, my YouTube strategy. Okay, now there's other settings in your boards. So for example, on the top menu, we have the name. If we want to change it, we can start the whole board here. We can share it, so I can share this via email or I can publish it. Now, I've already published it, so it provides me a link. If I copy this, I'll go to incognito mode. Anyone who has this link that I share it with can actually view this board. So just like that, let me accept this and I'm viewing the board. I can move it around, I can view it. What I can't do is edit, okay? But you can view it, which is pretty interesting because if you need to share something like this, it makes it really cool, all right? And then we have the options for this one. You can copy link to board, delete the board, and another cool feature that it has is the spotlight. So if you need to search around for something with the spotlight, you can do so. Search YouTube, you have all the searches here. Now it's pretty fast because it finds everything that you have here. Now once you have a bunch of notes and a bunch of boards and note takings, that's gonna come into hand. That spotlight and this search feature is going to be your best friend for this. Now, that is what's going on as of now for Scrintal. This is a roadmap of what's coming. So this is under construction, remind me later, plan next, and in progress. So dark mode is coming. One of the things I really like when I use these type of systems, because when you're working long hours, I like dark mode. Not many people like it, but I do. And that's what's coming. I'll leave a link to the roadmap also in case you guys want to check it out. And don't forget that if you want to sign up, go head on over to the link in the description and go check out Scrintal.